lands of the odds there for the 12th race. This second division of
gate picks up speed, seventh race, ready for liftoff. Here they come. Off and pacing, Perfect Boy, Hanover charging out in the center. Quick tour from the inside, leading as well. From the rail away, third is Love My Rockin' Bird. Outside fourth, Shadow in Red. Dropped in fifth goes Premier Nacho. 6-1 back is Lou Ed Zeppelin. Overland is Twin Bee Eagle. And the early trailer is War We Why Not. Driving their way to the quarter marker, Quick Tour finds the front. Perfect Boy, Hanover second. In at the rail third is Love My Rockin' Bird. Shadow in Red is fourth, quarter 26, 3/5. Premier Nacho fifth now. Sixth inside to Lou Ed Zeppelin. Off stride went War We Wine Out with some ugly steps going into the backstretch. Up and around him came Twin Bee Eagle. Field by 3/8, half mile bound. Quick Tour leads. Perfect Boy, Hanover second. Love My Rockin' Bird is third. Shadow in Red is fourth. Fifth of the rail is Premier Nacho, sixth now. They're inside is Lou Ed Zeppelin. Twin Bee Eagle has caught the field from back in seventh. Halftime, 54-4. Chasing Quick Tour as they go into the final turn. Quick Tour leads in a length. Perfect Boy, Hanover second. Now with a rush comes the streaking Shadow in Red, third, now second, and driving up to challenge. McClure pops plugs on Quick Tour, who's about to get his bell rung by Shadow in Red, who's up alongside and driving here. Perfect Boy, Hanover, pocket sits in third. On cover, slightly gapping it though, is Premier Nacho. Here's Twin Bee Eagle rushing up with speed in the backfield, three quarters in 1:23. Battling on at the rail is Quick Tour. Off stride, Twin Bee Eagle when starting a rally. Here to the outside, Shadow in Red claims the lead in deep stretch now. As Filion calls on Shadow in Red to sprint home. Between horses, Perfect Boy Hanover escaping with late pace. It's Shadow in Red and outside Perfect Boy Hanover, four in a row for Shadow in Red. Perfect Boy Hanover second, Quick Tour finished third.